Some have food but cannot eat. Hey, we have food and we can eat. Glory be to God in the name. Some have food but cannot eat.
I say my name, the devil.
Ma
follow you. Eh? Let me talk. I'm very hungry.
I food, but I know it. I have food and I can eat. Glory be to God in heaven. Some don't have, but I know it. I have food and I can.
Never.
Good morning. Never they greet now.
We have food, but cannot eat.
I want to say, you answer me, Kwanu, now.
We have food,
answer
but
me
now. I don't blame me. They wear clothes they start for this compound. Native. So I have food, but cannot eat.
Never, what's the happen? You look off. You want that, you're ready.
But
I think you go inside.
You have food that you will not eat.
No, they go inside.
Oh boy, see life. I go chop my own today. You don't chop your own. I go chop my own. But don't you finish the fufu? I go see chop him. If I see for that, if I see for that bread, I go wound you. Come on, dear. The soup not even sweet. They share some her food, but cannot eat. My is the bread chop him. I don't feel there. I finish this food. I'm going to.
But I know it. So I put the dog in the living to God. Amen. You know why me, Abby? For this compound, nobody go get peace. So, shall I buy a kid? Shall I swear that's an eat? Shall I swear? All of them for this compound, all of them will come out. Shall I keep food there? No, don't go chop up. You never lose 2 weeks for a pack on this compound. I don't show my talent. And I will bring out this food. Food my sweat, now there's a chop.
IQ! What happened?
Wait, let me come close.
You want to break my dog?
I don't.
You want to break my dog?
I don't go. What happened?
Ask this mad dog.
That's what I want to see.
Stingy mad dog.
Stingy mad dog. I will not tell this for anybody. See, because if you cannot tell, you have not reached 2 weeks. I pack into this.
What
one.
Happened?
That's what I want to see. Let me be the mad dog. Let me be the mad dog. But what I want to say is that.
I don't go. Give me share. You say what happened?
Let me explain to you. Thank God, landlady, you are here. You are here because I have not reached. You know, I have not reached 2 weeks. I pack into this compound. See, just imagine. Someone just came and took my sweat. Imagine, someone come at you. When I was saying,
is that not the sweat?
That's what I'm trying to say. When I was saying, so I full buck. And some people are just, they're not looking me with one eye. They were like, let me die. So they will come at
you. I'm a thief. Me.
Who is this fantastical dude that is making this phenomenal noise in this compound?
Let me tell you. So this is your grandma. Let me tell you. See, everybody in this compound is a suspect. Everybody in this compound is a suspect. Because you're not telling me that I keep my food, but I swear. Someone come at
me. Landlady, I told you about this young guy.
Everybody's the one that you have to know their start. See your car.
Why is it that someone cannot rest in this compound?
Let me just tell you.
I was sleeping and you came out. You were just making noise.
Man, that eat that food.
What do you want
me to do? And that's what, see, let me just tell you, really. As I put my sleeper now, and I want to swear. Anybody that eat that food, will not see tomorrow.
Amen.
You know how many years I paid in this compound?
Change my bread you are talking about. You want to tell me, change my bread that we are talking about.
You want to fight me?
Change my bread that
you are talking about.
Because I'm supporting you now, you want to fight me? You know what? You know what I want to do now? See, let me just go inside and come back. You know the kind of person I am.
I'm even surprised.
Landlady, don't be surprised. You know I cannot do this type of thing.
Anything that's food.
It has been long. It has been long.
Wait for him. He's coming for you.
Landlady, you said.
I don't even know. You think I will talk to you?
You would have supported me, landlady. You are even stingy. Only you. Only you. Soup, fufu, bread, and Pepsi. In fact, next time, don't eat outside again. Oh. If you want to eat, stay inside your house.
Share water.
Sorry.
You are telling me you walk apart, the bread, I follow you. You walk apart, the bread, I follow you. So you come back, see this compound there. I'll show everybody that. See, I'll come again. If I call you my dog, I'll do with somebody. Is it the one who buys it? You'll be like the one that half a shop.
Yours.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and comment on our Facebook page.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Rite TV series. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel.